Hey there guys, I'm the Undead Paladin and welcome back to episode 19 of my Omnisuite Let's Play. Today we'll be playing some more Omnisuite, as you may have guessed from Factorio being on. Alright, now that we have the intro out of the way, can we do this? We would need 5 full builds. It's technically a yes, but only technically, I guess. I'm still bothered by all the extra stuff we have and we're not using, actually. We're not using this hydrogen, for example. I don't really know what to do with it right now. Hydrogen, how do we use you right now? I kind of want to see what I can do with it instead of seeing how I can get it. So there's not really... hydrogen gas. Usage. We use it to make purified water. To make ammonia gas. Purified water. Omnic water. Well, suppose we could. Don't really see the use in it. Oh well. Let's start on this abomination. Grab ourselves a ton of steel. Let's spin this. I can't really fuel these with anything else. I am definitely gonna fuel. Oh wait, I need purified omnite as well. Don't have a recipe set up for that yet. We're gonna fuel these with crushed omnite because we are gonna make it regardless. Alright, that doesn't change much. Alright. This guy, pin this guy, get the summary going so we know what we need to get. We definitely need more iron. So first and foremost, we need 24 assembling machines. We can make 4. We already have 15. So we're making 4, then we'll have 19, so we'll only need 5 more. We're basically doing this guy because we need a lot more resources than we currently have. And this might help. Oh, we needed 5 more. There we go. 48 omnifurnaces. We already have 9, so not sure how many I need to remove. So we'll just see what that gives us. I'm gonna grab me some omnic brick so I don't have to do this by myself. Alright, so we have 9, we need 48, so that's 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 48. 39 burner omnitractors. I have 4. I made 15 more. 4 plus 15 is 19, so I need 20 more, for which I need a lot more iron than I currently have. And more omnicium, actually. Yeah, looks like we're gonna need more iron than we have. Is what I said. I need 39. Alright. 31 of these guys. That's 20. We need more iron. Because of course. This is just gonna be a crafting episode, isn't it? We were gonna try to use that. This looks like Omni, but it's not. How much power does this use again? Because we may also want to make power locally. We'll give it a gander. As fast as it can, I recognize that, but it needs to be faster. Let's at least open Hell Mod and make a new production line. Add power. Can I actually link that? Alright, so we need 30 kilo megawatts again. We'll do steam engine 2. Because I don't think we can make steam engine 3 yet. 3's yet. 30 megawatts. We need steam, which we get from boiler 2's. Which we are going to fuel using crushed, purified omnite. And we're running into this age-old problem yet again. We cannot set this to use fluid steam. I don't remember how I fixed that last time. I'm gonna need the matrix solver anyway. Right. Gonna need steam. But I can only make fluid steam. Sure what went on there. Oh well. Is it this guy? Might be that guy. Looks like it is. Gonna make you. Gonna make water from this recipe. Gonna make omnic water. This recipe, but also gonna make omnic water from this recipe, matrix solver, Right, that's no big deal. And because we can, I'm gonna... gonna make you 18. Because we can. It's not gonna change anything. Right, so we'll have 20 ore crushers. 30 ore crushers. We needed 31. There we go. 20 ore sorting facilities. This is gonna be a painful one, because they are very expensive. Yeah, we don't have a ton of molten iron. Any reason you're not producing as much as you used to? You're full. Yeah, you're just slow. Oh well. We'll see what we get out of it. It's 25. We need 20 of them. Right, this is the angels thing. This is the non-angels thing. Bots, you can destroy this. That should be 15. 20. Alright. Then we need 8 blast furnaces, so that's 2. That's 3. This is just gonna be a crafting episode, I'm sorry. It's not like I'm doing this on purpose. Blame the Omni, not me. Gonna need 15 induction furnaces. That's an oof. This down and just not use it, just remain here, consolidate all of this and just stay here. Maybe I'll do that. Because I think I make enough omnite here that we could theoretically satisfy all of it. Take a look at doing that, exactly that. 5 more. That's now 10. We need 15. Oh yeah, we need clay bricks. Kinda wanna... Alright, so we need cement processing for that. We'll plan cement processing after this research finishes then. Cause I kinda want it. Alright, that's the last 5 induction furnaces. Let's see what we can do. Um, Alright, so... gotta check it out real quick. How much we need? Three in. Factorio balancers. So we'll do a 6-3 balancer. That's that. I need some more iron because we need a lot of these for the... Well, I need like... Oh, I need only need the one. Do need some more iron for belts. Yeah, why am I doing this? Because I can already set up the... I could technically already set up... Oh crap. You're gonna go over here. Excuse me. Alright, so if we need three full belts to clear you up, that means 24 divided by 3 should be 8. Let me check for that. Yeah, I was correct. So we can do 8 of these per belt. Gonna need more belts. I'm out of iron. That was not unexpected. Gonna have to move you all to the side. Regardless, gonna grab some more iron. Alright. Right, I am gonna need full belts. Well, we will get full belts. Alright, so. That looks correct. I'm gonna move you up one, because I like that more. All right. And in the meantime, we can work on some more iron, which is part of why I'm doing this already. Stone. One more. That's gonna look fine. I just need more poles. They're not expensive, so we can make a ton of them. There we go. How much I get out of that. Another 1.5 belts. I'm gonna turn down the music a little bit because it's a little loud. Alright. That's better. This is the extremely inefficient one. I need 45 of these, 45 casting machines. That's 30, 35. They're not as expensive as the rest is. A 40. Yeah, that's 45. All right, I am gonna stifle your production by removing this. And we'll hold what we call a thingy-mabob in Dutch. Well, an adolfbeleid in Dutch, which is an extinction policy in English, apparently. Should probably use more sources than just Google Translate, but it is what it is for now. Yeah, we're phasing it out. That's what I meant. We're not gonna make this go extinct, but we'll phase it out by stopping the production. You're gonna remove all of this. All right, I think we can safely remove this as well. Everything but the warehouse. We still need the warehouse for now. I do have a couple buffer chests, but I think they're all full. We'll just make an armor buffer chest. Well, it's not really a buffer chest, it's just a regular chest. Yeah. We cleared up some resources from that, which is nice. And as I'm planning on doing, we'll insert that into its own warehouse for storage, temporary storage, buffering, basically. We'll use a chest for now, because that's what we have. Yeah, we may want to output priority. May want to do it this way. Clear out the furthest ones first. So now we'll be able to talk well. All the way around over there. All right. Yeah, I'm planning on. I should probably make a blueprint of this. Upgrade what we can. Or not. Yeah, let's just upgrade these parts. Because those we can upgrade. Then let's take a blueprint. And we'll call it the warehouse balancer. There we go. And we'll deal with that later. Alright. Let's see. Alright. Yeah, you're sort of in the way. Gonna grab the sapphire. I'm gonna use that to make more iron. Please don't break the poles. We need the poles for power. You can remove all of those. You can remove all of these. You can get rid of that as well. Don't need stone. We'll stick the stone in here for now. You two have stopped working. There's still a little bit of that left. Which ones are going up here? This guy and this guy, alright. Don't really need you guys anymore then. Yeah, I'm gonna still need this guy. Put the Omnite in there. More chests, more Omnite. Don't need hydrogen in there. But oh well. Alright, we'll grab the hydrogen oxygen, yes. We'll grab the Omnic water. We don't need you. Don't need these guys. Alright. Yeah, you're completely useless to me at this point. Yeah, you're using powered. There we go. Oh, no. Just the Omnite, please. Alright, what's gonna be the best way to do this? I'd say just get rid of all of it. See where we need Omnite, where we don't. I kinda don't want to hamstring the research. Right, so let me, yeah, I'm gonna just break this off. Just store the research for now. Yeah, here as well. Just store whatever research you can get for now. Which is apparently nothing, because we're not making any red research anymore. I mean, it doesn't surprise me. It's been happening quite a bit. We're not making iron anymore. Yeah, just get the stirrutide out of here. And we'll, where did I set up my BBs? I set it up right over here. And just, it's not full, but it's also not working for some reason. We are not getting whatever is on this one, which is apparently tinned copper wire. Why not? We're not making any tin. Why aren't we making any tin? Because this guy is backed up. Why is that guy backed up? Because we have too much coal. Alright, we're making tin again. At least for now. Just gonna slap it in here for now. It's not usually how I deal with this, but can't be arsed to do it anyway else. Right, I am just gonna slash all of this down. Research is gonna have to fastly change as well. Is in its current In its current state, it's not very useful to me. Gonna fundamentally change that around as well later down the line, because in the way it's working right now, it's not doing anything, which is part of why buses were invented, actually, to ensure that machines keep working. Have left in this episode, because it didn't turn out to be a crafting episode after all. We're just gonna be redoing everything. Alright. So how many lines did we need? Four? Five. Alright, I want five chests in that case. I also need five mini loaders. Which means I need to build six. Well, yeah, I'm gonna want... Don't have any of those. I'm out of steel for once. That's a rare occurrence. Good thing we made a bunch of it. By step, we're getting better at doing everything. Yeah, we don't need this much steel, but we'll grab it anyway. May even be able to start the entire thing today. How much power are we making anyway? More than enough. Right now anyway. We'll mess it up once we start doing all of this. Yeah, we'll... You're still vigorously working. Now we have too much steritite ore. You can get rid of all of these. Get ourselves another chest for all the transport belts. Alright, so we need five lines. How how much do we need? So we need 3 lines just for the Omni tractors. Where are we gonna start this setup? Yeah, you're not connected to power anymore. There we go, that should power you all. It did, because you're green and you're working. Okay, so I want to have simple mining. Oh crap, no, don't work on that before this one is done. Yeah, I don't need nearly as much iron if I can upgrade old ones. Also need more tin. Where I automated that over here. Oh, not enough iron. That's fine. That's part of what we're working on. More iron. Alright. So I do wonder though, if I... Yeah, no, that's not gonna work out. So how many full belts is this gonna give me? That's gonna be the question. Is it just gonna be one full belt, or is it gonna be more than that? I don't genuinely know. There we go. So I'm gonna need 39 of these. I need 13 per thingamabob. 39 minus 13 is 26. That should be the amount I can power with just to wonder though if we are going to be using chutes or if we are going to be using inserters. I think we should use inserters. So 13 times 2, times 4. That's 52. That should be 52. Yeah, let's just do a simple blueprint, simple blueprint. Alright, we'll finish this and then we'll end the episode for today. That should work. Create blueprint. Oh no. Oh no. That looks horrible. Yeah. All right. 2. This looks horrible. Grit your teeth, because we're not gonna do any updates on it for now. Alright. Part of why I don't want to use loaders is because loaders are very expensive for me right now. And cutting costs where I can is going to be a big part of it for now. What did we say we're going to do? Saphirite or Omnitraction. This is what I don't like. Come on. Wait, you're out? Oh right, you're not. Well, you are getting all night. Huh. Well, I'm gonna set the you to output on the inner belt. Does that? Did we successfully set it everywhere? It looks like we did. Yeah. Alright, we'll finish this line. We'll split off the stone. Kinda sad this doesn't turn purple, but I can understand why. Yeah, we're gonna be out of iron for quite a while. This guy is gonna go to the right. It's gonna take away the crushed stone. And we'll stick it in there. We'll make the warehouse balancer over here. We'll use exactly the same resources. And we'll figure that out. We'll also make a small buffer. With a mini loader if we have them. We do. Mini loaders in, out, chest in between. And that'll help at least a little. Grab some more iron. Gonna set this guy to we'll set you to prefer the output to the right, because we need iron more than omnicium at the moment, believe it or not. Let's grab these guys. So we can upgrade rather than build from scratch. Yeah, you're gonna run exactly where I have that pole going. Cut the iron cost as much as we can. Take a while to get the necessary iron. Could speed things up by grabbing the sapphire ore and just throwing it into the crusher. This is a possibility now. Crush them ores. Get me them irons. So it doesn't take me this ridiculously long to get anything done. We have a buffer that's gonna fill up. How's the power going? Starting to run, well, a little low is what I was gonna say, but that's not entirely true. Gonna take some more iron. We'll see if this actually had an effect or not. Sticking the sapphire ore in here. Doesn't look like it had a massive effect, but you know. It's not really hurting things either. This should indeed be fine. The iron chest we made is full. We'll replace it with a steel chest. Not much more space, but you know, it's something. This guy as well. Get you out, put you in there. We'll run some of these. Mostly because I kind of want to be rid of this for there, and there. Alright. Kinda wanna redo the power. Removed an inserter by mistake. Alright. We're not gonna need power every Omni tractor. There you go. There you go. And we'll grab the blueprint manager. And we'll do this. We'll save it. And we'll build it right over here. But that'll do for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Are you serious? Never mind, it's not done yet. We need one more belt. Iron chest, well, it should do for now at least. All right. Yeah, looks like it's working out nicely now. Anyway guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you guys another time. Goodbye!